Blub blub. Welcome back to Deus Ex Human Revolution, everyone. We are in the morgue, as you can see, and the dead hacker that shot himself in the head, unwillingly, we must say, is lying in front of us. And, well, let's take his hacker brain chip.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
To our apartment, really? Yeah, that's much safer. It's a lot safer. Can we talk to you now?
You homesick guys really like to throw your weight around. This is the second time you've tampered with my lab, dammit!
Okay then, just... You clearly need some time out, some... nice, deep sleep. And I need to take your credits, and, I mean, just plunder everything. Yeah, we will hack this stuff, come on. Why wouldn't we? It's not important that you have an alarm at your... in your office, so... At least for me it isn't. I was afraid that would happen. But it should be still be fine.
Granted.
Yeah, this is fine. Again, another 100 EXP. Just for doing good. I like it. Let's just do more good, Mr. Campbell. Let's see what you found out. Let's get touchy. Yeah, I mean, just... A little love in the face, and he sleeps like a baby. It's perfect. Just some nice touchy-touchy, and he's happy and suddenly goes to bed like a good boy.
20
XP, damn son, it's really amazing how much you can get out of that. Official complaint, Gary, always Gary. Understand your concerns, but you know as well as I do. But you know as well I do as I do. It should be. There are bigger fish trawling this pond, and we do as we're told. Your position is not in any jeopardy. Even if Penn has a problem with you, which I doubt, he has to go through me, so you're fine. The only thing that is going to threaten your position, however, is if you make a stink about that report you wrote at the end. If rumors to the contrary reach the wrong ears, I can't help you. Tim, I thought I should let you know I've sent a formal complaint to Captain Penn about the current lockdown. It's the second time this year, and I'm getting nervous about the solidity of my position. I've demanded that he let me know officially if he has a problem with me. In the meantime, I was wondering about my official report. Will there be one? If so, will I get to write it this time? Or will I be forced to sign one already provided for me like I did 6 months ago? 6 months ago, where was... when Seraph Industries was invaded. So, interesting. As you requested ASAP, here's a copy of my personal notes. It's a bit messy. Please forget the lack of structure. The cause of death looks like single bullet wound to face. Get exact trajectory from lab not recovered 10 millimeter. Brain enhancement. Neural hub-like enhancement was likely designed to be concealable. Probably made in China, but highly modified. Military black ops. I'll have to ask Matt. Past close, some scorching data loss likely... to be determined. Okay. So, actually, what he told us. So. Well. And then he fainted in his office. Sad. He must have been really overworked. Everybody shows affection a different way. Yeah, and I show it with punching someone hard in the face. It's a gift, you know? It's a gift. I want to go through here, though. Let's see if we can hack it quickly. Doubt it, but we can try. That's the first one. I want this. I want that. That is so bad. And I want to stop this. And we go there and there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Inactive. And the camera didn't see a thing. I like it. Another security pad. Damn. Now that will be hard and bad. But it's okay. Should be fine. Oh, here's another one I have to go through. Okay. It's not that fine, but we are fine.
Access okay. granted.
The game was nice to me once, and I'm happy for that. Okay. Let's see where we land. The interesting thing is the cameras and everyone saw us go in and never came out. Okay, this was through the sewers. I don't want to go through the sewers, to be honest. I will just go out of the building the right way. I could go through the roof. And maybe there were hobos there and maybe something we could take. Maybe there's another stash or something. I mean, not that we would have a lot of inventory space. Maybe something can stack. Maybe we could uncover something and then just I wanted to take the elevator up, but who cares? Uncover something that we can take later. Listen, unfortunately, I cannot get to the computer. Sad.
Unequivocally.
Well, never mind. We can talk to our girlfriend's mother, though, or former girlfriend's, and clear the quest. Complete it. It's perfect. For the other one, we need to go into our apartment, which is fine, but I really want to talk to the mother again. So, not through the roof, who cares, whatever, doesn't matter. Can we go through here? No, we cannot. Because we still cannot carry heavy objects. I deliberately did not spend the points we got. We have 3 points available at the moment. But I want to keep them in case I need them. I will use them for whatever I need to solve problems I encounter, so we will wait for that. The mother is in your apartment building, so you can kill 2 birds with 1 stone. That is perfect, and the indicator, well, indicates that. But I am going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm totally going the wrong way, I think. Am I? I don't know. I think the part of the city with the police building is isolated somewhat. I think this way is better? Yeah, I think it is. I think it is better. I wish the Limb Clinic would sell me more, but they don't want to, and I don't like it. Oh, and we can just sell some stuff. Stuff we took from the police.
What's your pleasure, friend?
Actually, the state. Isn't that awesome? Thank you for my new salary. It's amazing. The combat rifle we won't sell. I should probably sell the combat rifle for the PEPS. Because the PEPS is way better and fits our MO. How we will do things. Maybe. Let's say, if I can get ammunition for the thing, I will, let's get rid of those, and let's get rid of this one. I will take it. If we can get ammunition right here, right now, no, okay. Could have been. That here, now serves the ammunition for this. Yeah, then
sure
I will...
Sure to tell all your friends. It's
I
just
will
not the cops.
Take all three. At the moment, at this time. We will see. We could sell it though, but I don't know. I want the non-lethal stuff, and maybe it will be great soon. We could take the last 2 inventory slots, but I don't think that is necessary at this time. Hello, Jenny. She looks pretty in this outfit. It's a little bit revealing, but oh well. Ah, oh, those guys. How do we get to our apartment building again? I mean, I don't live there that long, so I hope I'm excused for not knowing the way. Okay, you guys. Yep, this is right, okay. Exactly where we need to go. Perfect. Did we go up there? I think we did. I think we did about everything we could in this city. It's probably not true. Probably there's one or two things where I didn't go yet, but it's fine. It's absolutely fine. Hello.
Have you found anything? Please, I've got to know what really happened to Megan.
I've investigated all of Detective Chase's leads. You were right. Something was off with Megan's case.
So, what did you find?
The medical guy, yeah.
Someone in the government, a man named Manderley, ordered that a specially appointed medical examiner perform the autopsy. He bypassed the local ME. Simply put, that's not a good sign.
It sure doesn't sound good.
There were only three people who got out of the labs alive. Me and two others. One died in the hospital a few days later. The second one, a lab tech, was ready to give a detailed description of what he saw. Funny thing is, by the time the investigators got to him, he couldn't remember a thing.
You sound like you don't believe that.
I don't. Not from the reports I've read. I think someone got to him first. An officer assigned to the case was asked to get rid of a major piece of evidence. Footage from one of our intellicams showed fuzzy images of the attackers bringing something inside the labs.
What? What were they bringing in?
I don't know. But for someone higher up to want that evidence gone, it must have been important. I got my hand on a test report that confirms what was bothering Chase. The attackers used excessive measures to make bodies and equipment unidentifiable.
Oh my God, Megan. What do you make of this, Adam?
I don't know exactly. I guess the idea was to leave no traces, no DNA evidence that would link back to them. But it just seems a bit too convenient.
So what you're telling me is we couldn't find anything conclusive?
No, I'm sorry. But one thing's for sure. Somebody's been hard at work covering up and destroying evidence related to this case.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody with power. Who wanted to erase anything that might have made the investigation linger. I'm sorry, Cassandra. I wish I had more tangible answers to give you. But I did stumble on something I think you should have. I found Megan's bracelet. I'm sure she'd want you to have it.
Oh, Adam. That's very kind of you. Her grandmother gave it to her. She loved that bracelet very much. Thank you. For all you did. And, do you know exactly how Megan died?
Her neck was snapped and her body was burned. Yeah, she didn't suffer. That's fine.
I read the reports. She didn't suffer, Cassandra. I can promise you that.
Thank you, Adam. It's not much, but it still brings me some comfort. I miss her so much.
No, this is not over. We will investigate this further when we can. If we find more evidence, we will be straight onto that.
Don't worry, Cassandra, this is not over. I don't know how or when, but I will get to the bottom of this.
I knew I was
right to trust you, Adam. But please, be careful. It's strange. I thought knowing what really happened would make me feel better. But nothing will ever justify this. My daughter is gone, and I'll never get her back. I wish I could be sure she gets justice.
Trust me, she will.
Yeah, we will try. Motherly ties. New achievement, isn't that nice? Do you say something new?
Before you ask, no, your mirror has not been replaced, Mr. Jensen. Regardless,
several violent. I really should just strangle you, but you really need some sleep. I can see that right there.
Where are you, Jensen? Damn it. I haven't gone all night.
Hello, Pritchard. I'm almost in my apartment now.
He's such an
well,
asshole,
when you
isn't
do
he?
Get in there, connect the neural hub to your computer. I've created a secure tunnel, and I'll take over remotely.
You can access my personal computer.
Who do you think configured your security protocols?
Yeah.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen.
So, Jensen, that was really dumb of you. Of course he did. Who else would have done it? And he probably made real sure that he has a back door into you, into anything. The armor piercing system would have been nice for this one. Been real nice. Can I still? Yeah, I can combine it with a pistol, but that's dumb. Oh, it is a pistol, a pistol only thing. I think I will just sell those two. Oh, credit chip. Didn't see that one before. Okay, thank you. Thank you to yourself, Jensen. Isn't that nice? You saved some money and now you are grateful. Grateful to yourself. Perfect. Not that we have vastly more money now. Did we read this one? Yes, I think. For some reason the mirror is broken. Call landlord. Replacement mirror again for the present mirror again. Oh nice, Cyber Boost energy pack. Now we can see if it stacks. And it does. Okay, that's fine. That's perfect actually. So it is even more efficient than the fill up three energy bullcrap things in here. Okay then. Cutscene.
Pritchard, the hub's connected.
I know. Now be quiet and let me concentrate.
I need his name, Pritchard, not his entire genetic history.
That's not his DNA. It's the data he was trying to steal from us before he... My God, Jensen. Your suicide hacker didn't kill himself.
You obviously didn't see his brain splattered all over the floor.
No, no, you don't understand. The wet drive modification in this chip, it allows someone to hack through you. It turns you, quite literally, into a human proxy.
So he wasn't working alone. Someone off-site was doing the actual hacking.
Exactly. And whoever it was tried to hide his location by using multiple satellites. But I may have just traced him to here. An abandoned factory complex in Highland Park.
Get me the address, Pritchard. Because if we're lucky, whoever pulled our terrorist strings might still be there.
Interesting, isn't it? Although, I think we should have known or suspected at least that he didn't kill himself. He turned the gun on himself and said, "Help me." I mean, Jensen, really? How more obvious do you have to get? I was awaiting a SWAT team to just storm in and kill us.
Adam?
Apparently Pritchard is David. Good.
Let me guess. You're sending me to Highland Park.
Not just yet. Frank's figured out why the network's been compromised. There's a persistent transmission coming from Derelict Row.
Street gang territory.
Well, our dead friend was posing as an Antiog. Who better to hide with than the D-Row ballers?
Right.
So I have to go in there again. I hope they are still asleep, but I don't think so. Maybe they have no weapons anymore because I took them? That would be nice, wouldn't it? But it's probably just wishful thinking. Pocket secretaries are often contain passcodes or computer passwords. My goodness, I can read. I can Dr. Reed. Still have forgotten her first name, though. Megan Reed. My goodness.
Jensen,
the mother just said that.
I'd appreciate it if you instructed your street informants to use more conventional means of contacting you.
What are you talking about, Pritchard?
I mean, I found a message stapled to your door. Colo, alley off Bagley Avenue, Ezekiel. How cryptic.
That's near Seraph HQ.
Ezekiel?
I'll look into it. Oh, and it's Cholo.
And it's Cholo. I know who this mysterious informant is, do you? I mean, Ezekiel, we should know that one. And we know the Cholo part, of course. I could get in here again, I mean, there's no one there anymore, so I don't need to, apparently. Let's try that, though. I think because I got rid of them all. That was fine, fine, okay. I could just go in to the front door, because there's no one there. Let's try that. Oh, they're still asleep. Isn't that nice? Really? Don't have space? Oh, come on. Don't want to leave them with the ammunition. With the... Alright. I could just use the gun. Really? I cannot take it and just reload? No, come on. Okay then. I cannot break it. My god, it has really a lot of health. Uh-oh. Someone heard that? So there is someone still left. That's fine. Oh, there are two people. That's bad.
You're kinda welcome on our turf, pal. Where'd he go?
Yeah, I'm gone. Damn it. Two people. Of course. So I didn't get rid of all of them. Dumbass. You are lucky that I'm that merciful. Pocket secretary. Wait. Pocket secretary. They added some new hardware, little stash. Okay. There is another guy. Okay. Where do I need to go? I need to go up there, I think. Yeah, let's just go there. Yeah, the other one is fine. Just going around. Don't care.
Jensen.
How can I help you, Francis?
Cannot get
you
in
know
there.
Why
God
I'm contacting
it.
You.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
I am on it. Three people? And you take your stupid gun again? Come on. Where do I need to go again? I forgot. How did I end up there? Up there I couldn't get through the wall because I don't have the augmentation for that yet. Let's just see. There must be another way. Where did I go last time? Did I just go past those guys? I have forgotten it. Can I just get over there? No. Maybe? Ah, I can. Okay. Oh, everything's fine now. Just go through here. Just a hobo. Oh, it's this. Oh, okay. That is stupid. Where did I go? Oh, I cannot get through there again. Oh my god. Come on, guys. That's not fun. What is S6, by the way? Voices from the dark. Pritchard found a cryptic note. Unnamed informant wants to meet. Okay. Oh, okay. That's a side quest. Yeah, let's just do that before then. Since I'm in this part of the neighborhood anyway. That is fine. There's another gun. Oh, it's this one. It's the stun pistol. Which sucks, by the way. It's such a bad weapon. It's a really bad weapon. Cannot get through here. Bear with me, guys. We will be there soon. I suppose. Good thing is, I come close to the shop again, to the weapons shop, so I can just sell my crap and take more. I like to take more. The most efficient way would be if I would just take the stun gun again. And sell it too. But I don't think I would bother.
What'll it be?
It's not that important. If I get through here and just can sell everything I have and don't need in my inventory, it's fine, but anything else, it won't go out of my way. I can sell this one. Good money, though. And, of course, this one, which I will not
see you soon.
In hell. Now, okay. Let's meet Ezekiel, the Cholo guy. We should know who this is. I forgot the other name. The Sanders guy. Ezekiel Sanders was his name? But his street name was a different one. I forgot this. I forgot the street name again. But yeah, I told you, he will help us. Or ask us for a favor or something. Not that he should. Because we helped him already. And there he is. Zeke. Zeke was the name. Another beer. Oh, we can give this one to our informant. And she will be happy, I hope. Oh, it's this guy. The one who was saying this is his turf and he loves it here. It was his decision.
I see you got my very message, nice. Cabrón.
Sanders. You're taking a risk meeting this close to Seraph headquarters.
Same risk as you, considering you're the one who let me go. But I don't plan to stick around that long.
Yeah? So what's this about?
I did some house cleaning after the plant. And I turned up some intel on a gearhead motherfucker who used me and my brother. Chink left a pocket secretary behind. Don't say who he was working for, but it's got access codes, names, shit like that.
Why are you giving it to me?
Maybe I don't like feeling like I owe you. Or maybe I figured I'd send a snake to kill a snake. Take or leave it, pendejo. Either way, my debt is paid.
Well, it's fine. I take that. Alpha Team and Blue are Oscar Mike. We've posted packs of blue legs to cover your six. Extract and secure data. Rendezvous at designated LZ for extraction. Reconvene at the facility. Intel shows they've popped smoke on you. Be careful. Facility door code, dedicated terminals, all access 7984, all access sec hub, login passwords, Baxter/neural hub. Interesting, new access codes added. Can I talk to you again?
Lost, perro. You got shit to do.
Every time someone says cabron, I have to think about Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead, the book for... or which is called How to Serve Men, the cannibalist book, with the nice recipe chili con cabron, which I find hilarious to this day. I love the recipes in there, they sound so amazing. Not to eat, but the name is funny. Leticia.
Captain, you back again? I don't suppose you brought me a little
gift. Yes, I
this
did.
Time. Help a gal down on her luck find some relief.
You shouldn't drink that much, but of course.
I wish I could offer you a drink, Dish.
Oh, really?
But I know you only like Hop Devil.
Oh, that's all right, Captain.
Special one?
It's the thought that counts.
Oh,
I think
she
I've got all the information I need
right
now, Tish.
Special kind of beer.
Maybe next
Come
time.
On.
I be's right here waiting for you, Captain.
I wish I would find one, though. Carter, do you know where I can find one? Purple Dragon, this one is, okay. I'll just chug it down for some... Oh, I didn't need it, but oh well. Doesn't matter. Do you know where I can find one? I would really like to give her one, not that I want to further increase her alcohol dependency, but still. Would be a nice gesture. Just giving her something nice. She seems to be a nice person. at least nice to us. So, the important stuff, you know. I don't know where to get one, though. I cannot buy stuff. There's no store that sells drinks in here. Can be happy enough that I get some weapons. Hello.
What's the deal, baby? Need something?
Oh, well, maybe. Now, how can we get in there again? So many working girls, come on. It's a little much, don't you think? Oh, I went through there. That's how I did it. Okay. And the guy is still lying in here. Okay. Interesting. It's perfect. Just perfect. I have to watch it here, though. I don't want to lose any HP I needed for the boss, which will come. Actually, too soon. Okay. This time I could go through here. Should be fine. I think I got rid of them all. Almost all. Almost. I could use my stun gun to go through there. What is in here? Anyone patrolling? Doesn't seem likely. There's stuff up there though. Can I get there? No, not from here. This one is for dropping down with the Icarus system. Oh, look at that. And I cannot get in there because it's too heavy. Interesting. I could get the carry heavy stuff augmentation, but I don't know if I want to. Really don't know. I think I should get the cloaking system, though, just in case. The retinal stuff, this would be interesting with the concussion grenades. But it's all just miscellaneous BS. The robot stuff will be useful soon. Stealth enhancer, maybe? Because the unlock costs a lot. Or the rebreather. Or more inventory space. So much stuff I want to get. Damn it. Reflex booster would be nice too. Smart vision. See-through walls. But it takes energy. So it's not my favorite augmentation. Aim stabilizer is useless to me. Well, somewhat useless. I could get this one. This one I would get for free. The sprint enhancer is useless. The run silently is nice. Sprint silently is nice. Jump and land silently is nice. Although just nice, not important. But the cloaking system plus the run silently and sprint silently would be amazing. Because then no one can detect you. It's only 3 seconds at the first stage, 7 seconds per energy cell. That is good. 3 seconds per cell with 2 cells, that's not much. It's really not much. Stealth, yeah, hacking stealth is good. I really don't know if I want the rebreather or the cloaking system first. Obviously, the cloaking system for the boss would be absolutely gorgeous. Still one lying down there. And they don't care. They're just
real. If you think augments ain't that bad, then why don't you just become a Skinner yourself?
I'm just saying, think about it. We totally outarmed the bangers. We got more territory
now. Nah, man, you can't never leave this area. This door gotta be guarded 24/7.
Those two.
I hear you, man. That rocket launcher is sweet.
Just my little surprise for the MCBs.
Rocket launcher?
You got me?
I got you. No jacking off with the rocket launcher.
Don't get smart. Just check inside once in a while in case someone tries to get in through the vent. You feel me?
I feel you. No air vent, no elevator shaft neither.
What vent? Oh, that would be bad. Okay. Something in there? Nope. That's the antenna, I guess? No, behind there, okay. Well, that's the way up there, I guess. That's not nice.
I saw something move over there.
Yeah, if you come here and the other one won't get alarmed, I am happy. Because I can get just rid of you. And no one will be the wise. Oh my god, there's another one. Just behind here. That is nice. You can go. That's fine with me. The weapons cache was down here, I think. No, not down here. I could have gone through there again. I don't like the sewers though, they suck. Okay. I would like to go through the weapons cache again. Maybe I missed something last time, but I don't think so. You are lying comfortably. Perfect. Is the weapons cache in here? Yes, I think so. Just a quick peek. Anything lying around? No, I really took it all. That is fine then. Cannot remember a rocket launcher though, which is sad. I mean, who wouldn't like a rocket launcher? Should I go up there? I'd like to try. Anything interesting? Nope, nothing. Okay. Then through the door. And everything will be fine. It's interesting that you have to go through here twice. Maybe don't have to, but... Oh god, a lot of people. The sound they make, that no one hears that, is just amazing to me. Yeah, I'm full. Damn it. Really need more inventory space. You always do. Really always do. Now, how can I get rid of you two guys?
I thought we had cable. How comes I ain't getting nothing but Pika's news?
That's all we do get. Ever since that purity dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders, friend? You let him up near the helipad?
He said he'd get us porn.
And you believed him?
He said he'd get us porn. I could get rid of you two. That was good.
Yo, anyone there?
Thanks to the arrival of Nice. Celebrity author and founder of the anti-augmentation organization, Humanity Front. Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart called the attacks.
No one got that? Okay.
Regrettable affair. I'd very much like
it is sad that you cannot get the ammunition out of machine pistols or something if you have it already in the inventory and not the gun. That is stupid and sad altogether. Cannot get up there. Oh, I can. Okay. This time I had to get up there. The other one was just bonus, but this one? Oh, I hear mines. How can I get rid of mines? Probably EMP, I would say. But there must be another way. Maybe sneaking? I mean, I could throw stuff. Yeah, that hurts. And people get alarmed because I just tripped mines. But it cannot be. There must be a way to get rid of those. There really has to be. Is there anything I could throw? No, of course I couldn't. I mean, if one of you just comes around the corner and dies, that would be, well, actually not what I prefer. Crap. great, you two. Aren't you amazing?
Doesn't make sense. I know something was there.
I can't get rid of you, I know. I don't like this, how you have to disarm the mines just by going towards them and then almost dying. It's amazing to me that I don't get damaged by doing so. Okay, you are there. And if you do not turn around, you will be gone soon.
Attacks are in no way linked to the humanity. Have worked tirelessly to find a peaceful solution to this dispute, and I unequivocally deplore the methods used by these hostage takers. Now, that being said, I do hope the UN takes a concentrated look at what happened here tonight.
Mr. Taggart went on to express a sincere...
Again, we will talk to him soon. Ha ha ha, that was close. Real close. Way too close. I heard mines explode. I don't do anything. Just walk around aimlessly. Ha, you are alarmed too? Great. So no ghost for Gary today. No ghost for Gary. Really? That is an LZ. Interesting. Will Malik take me out of here? That would be nice. Actually, it wouldn't be. I thought he would get us porn. Yeah, right. Now, let's see. Yes. I think we can get both. Shouldn't be that bad unless we get detected right now. And we do. Of course we do. Don't we always? But it's fine.
Access granted.
Thank you. Inactive.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farida, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
So she really picks us up from here. That's interesting. Okay. So, getting things done. So this was really the last thing we could do here. And we should do here, because now there's no way back. Okay. Or there might no way back. Might be no way back. So it's good that we have done all the side quests already. Just check the surroundings real quick, okay. No one's spying. Fine. Let's just go.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
Absolutely. We did everything I can think of. Also, I thought we would talk to Taggart before this ends.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Great. Detroit Local. This is Seraph Industries Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Maybe I should have gone to the convention center. No, they said in a few days. So that's probably another side mission. Another side mission in the case of being an isolated area, and then we come back here and then we have to talk to Taggart or something. I think so. Of course we will try the ghost stuff again. It's just more fun, I think. Takes longer, of course, but it's more fun. Obviously, we will take a cut here now, and this mission will be in the next part. Probably the whole part, probably two parts, I don't know. But yeah. I still want to do
Richard,
it.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
I like the animation of the helicopter. Helicopter in the broadest sense of the word. Okay, guys, I will make a cut in here, and we will see each other again in the next part. I hope you're looking forward to that. Till next time. Bye-bye, guys.